Yakar, good morning everybody. Alaya Bay in Maui. That's Kaula, the island right there. Some fishermen on the beach. So the West Maui Mountains up there. Nope, not going fishing. I don't usually fish myself. There's some Alaya Pond over in the distance. And the sun is just coming up above the volcano over there. Haleakala volcano right there. You can see the broad form right there. Who is Laura Kep and where is she? Aloha Charlton from Phoenix. Very much surf today, but it's nice and quiet actually. I'm going to go pick up some trash. All the way down there, McKenna. And Alaya Bay and the little village of Alaya right there. Temperature right now is a little chilly for here early in the morning. It's around maybe low 70s. This is a place where turtles go to lay their eggs at a certain time of the year. Yes, Binford, I do live here. And I lived here for quite a while now. Sunrise is a glorious time of day over here. And the sun comes up right over there. And over the flanks of Haleakala volcano. I hope the periscope is not too jiggly. Especially when you walk. The water is nice and warm actually. It always stays warm all the year round. And I like taking photographs here because the light catches on the sand like so. And it's pretty amazing the colors you can get when the water leaves the sand and the light is there. It becomes a mirror. Alright, you're welcome. They camped out here, especially than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lines. And there's the sun coming up above the dune right there. South. To Kahoolawe the island. Okay, I think I've repeated this enough. Going around. You folks all have a wonderful day, wherever you are. And aloha. Yeah, that's what I'm about.